13 Action News brings you facts, not fear. I'm Trisha Keane.
And I'm Ty Quinones. Here are three simple steps to protect yourself and your family.
One, wash your hands often with soap and water.
Two, avoid touching your eyes, your nose, or mouth, especially with unwashed hands.
Three, avoid close contact with sick people and try to keep at least 6 feet between yourself and others.
For more information, go to ktnv.com/coronavirus.